at you, all pooped out. From this point on, there's no way forward but going back in.
How am I supposed to beat this?
That's
thing?
Too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way.
Oh, God. Okay, good.
Sized worm whip. That must be as big as they come. You see, it's what's on the inside that counts. That meaty torus is already off beat. End it. Look at you.
I don't care.
From this point on, there's no way forward but going back in.
Dude, what was I even supposed to do? At least I know what to do now.
That's too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way.
Okay, so let's run, make a run for it. Dude, I just died!
Look at you, all pooped out. From this point on, there's no way forward but going back in. That's too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way.
I need to find the heart. Blue bugs will come out.
The torus is pumping at half a beat. You know what to do.
Okay, get back up. Ignore the little bugs, and instead just shoot him! I need to reload.
Guessed it would go down with a throw-up. Can it really get any better than that?
Just chillin'. Poor. Seems like my Mac got destroyed, meanwhile that one didn't. Or life to the tree of life.
He thanks you for dealing with the first world eater. You should go.
I should probably level up. Character luck. Learned that. You get that. Okay. Don't you expect it to end that soon? Yeah, my heart.
Let's get that mount moving while the getting is good.
If I get off the mount, then I should be able to time travel. Fast travel. I want to beat the other tribe. Mm-hmm. get rid. Time to destroy them. If I get rid of their outposts, then their main base will still be full.
Treat it fair time and the mount will return the favor.
I don't think I'll need to ride you anymore.
The gatekeeper welcomes you back to the fort.
I need to go to there. I'm gonna fast travel to there, so that way I can get to this place. I guess I have no choice but to jump down.
Feeling lurgy yet?
Don't have to go into the biohazard zone.
It's Bionuclear 6D. Hopefully there's nothing active inside. The Skanaptrut outpost. The Jagni tribe first nested here long ago. Let's see. Says they've... Says scout spot... You're fading. Feels dank down below the dirt. Nice work. No more moth's nest.
Why did I need to destroy all these moths?
There go the moths toward the outpost. They're good and mad. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the... You can spy the edge of a new day. There's news of a Ronin joining the tribe. That must be. Check out that shop area over there. Wonder what they used to sell. Give it a little kick. Urfidurf outpost. The Jagni tribe claimed this forever.
Which means this has pretty tough defenses, but I'm sure that I'll make it through.
There's the tyrant who runs this outpost. He didn't expect his tribe to lose, as they're the ones
bring
that...
Bring it on! Let me see.
It's their last line of defense. Once their guardian falls, they'll surrender.
Oh, I'm glad I got some friends. Oh my god.
outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. Thinks you did a great job capturing the rival's third outpost, and believes the rival is weak enough to engage them at their fort. This is all about you. Whether you succeed or fail, it's on you. It's unusual that natural tunnels like this still exist. Most of them got flooded.
Yeah, that is strange.
It's time to do what's right, for certain values of right.
My entire tribe is here. Got to go up.
They've been waiting for you, taking
control.
They've positioned a storm tower near the fort that you'll use.
Return to the seafood. I think this knife award and... which one does the highest amount of damage? Well, this does a lot of damage, but I'm gonna do this one. And the most damage for this one is... ooh, that one. So we're gonna need to keep this one.
Good ridey beast.